How did Czech Rock first start? Like, how did it all get started?
How did we formulate it? Let's see. It started out with Dot. He used to run ball back in the day. That's the story he told me. He used to run ball. And you know how everybody say Czech Rock, like Czech right. Rock and everything like this.
So give me my change.
Yeah, Czech that rock, give me that. So that's what he used to say. So he would always say that. Then somehow he started like rapping like 5-6 years ago. And then he would always say that, like, he was tired of always saying Dr. Joker, Dr. Joker. So he went, he said, I'm gonna start screaming, yell at my team, my name, or whatever. And so it went from him just saying Czech Rock to Czech Rock Apparel. I don't know if y'all can see this.
They can see
Czech Rock Apparel. We got a female logo coming out in September, so we got a mixer. You gotta come today too. We got a mixer coming up real soon. And we would love for the Next Level Show to be there as well.
Alright, no doubt. Well, the Next Level Show is there. They already there.
I can't take this though. Because you know what I always say? I love to build bridges.
Right on.
Yeah, so Czech Rock Apparel, Czech Rock Apparel is the clothing line.
It's hot too.
Thank you. CHEKROQ.com. Click on the Epic Exposure Showcase. We got like a couple slots left. We got our regulars who always jump ahead of the game. See, people who know about this event, they already know to get us like right before the last one started. Now, who we got special in the building will be we'll have Exposure Nation. They'll be live broadcasting the event live from ExposureNation.com. They'll be doing interviews. They'll be taking pictures, and then you'll get all your footage. Then on top of that, you get to perform, rock out for 10 to 12 minutes. We got an open mic from 9 to 10. Now, on top of that, because it's our 1 year anniversary, we got extra exposure. We got Social Therapy Magazine in the building.
Yeah.
We got Link Magazine in the building. We're going to have Philly Goes Hard in the building. And of course, Czech Rock Radio Live. Everything's going to be going on. And you know how much that's going to cost y'all?
How much?
$100. And guess what? That wasn't even the kicker. You thought, oh, $100, you gave us all that. I'll still give you 10 tickets to sell to your peoples and make your money back. There's no event out here giving away what we're giving away, because we gave that away to y'all. Once we give you tickets, you made back your money. You made back your money. We don't have to offer you all the exposure, because most of y'all pay way more for way less, so.
Nobody do like Czech Rock, right?
Nobody do like Czech Rock. And if you ain't there with the movement, there's only one saying. We say Czech Rock or Czech Out. I don't know if we allowed the curse, I'm going to say everything censored.
Yeah, it's definitely censored right now. And you said that's August 30th.
Yep, August the 30th. Open mics from 9 to 10. Show will begin at 10 p.m. Any artist that wants to sign up, be on time.
No CP time?
No.
Real life time we talking about.
No. Early. Come early. Because if you early, you want time.
Okay. I feel that. Yeah. Definitely.
Yeah. I always scream, Czech Rock. That's my own game. We